Hello everyone, welcome to Just Invest Today, and today we have a good video for you guys. Today I want to talk about GameStop. And you see what GameStop's been doing. GameStop's been going crazy in the market. I just want to know, what are you guys doing with GameStop? Because you know on this channel, I'm all about valuations. I'm all about long-term investing. I don't go into that area. But man, this is just a funny story, and it's so interesting. I've been investing for 3 years. And I just never seen anything like it. Like 2 years seriously, and what GameStop is doing is so interesting. You just want to get in it. I know if I get in it's all speculation. It's gonna be a quick in and out. But what is your strategies, guys? Like, what are you doing with this? Like, is there another short squeeze coming? Because we know that billionaire, the hedge fund, invested so much money into this company and he's scrambling. He's trying to get money from other hedge funds to kind of help him out on this play. And you know, GameStop just came in with a new head CEO, and he's gonna kind of fix it and do what he needs to do with GameStop. So that's another tailwind. So I'm just wondering, are you guys just doing this? How are you playing this? Like, I feel like I'm gonna maybe wait until it gets to like 30, 40, if it does. And then put like whatever, put some like 5,000 or 10,000, whatever amount into that stock. And if it doubles, I'm gonna sell it right away. That's what I was thinking as a plan. If it gets to like that 40 mark. Because people are saying this can get to like 200, 250, 300. There's another short squeeze supposed to happen with this company. But then the other side is, what if it goes to 40, I buy in, and it never reaches that mark. It never goes higher, and I just wasted that money, man. So this is an interesting thing. I think I just got to be prepared. If I'm willing to do this, I got to be prepared to lose money in this. And that's my mindset. Even though this is not a value play, this is all speculation. I have no foot in the race or foot in the horse race, whatever you want to call it. But this is just such an interesting play to see how it's going to turn out. The market is heating up. Everyone and their mama is investing in GameStop right now. So, you feel like if it gets to 40, I should invest in it, or you think I should just stay this one out? I don't think I would do another speculative play like this, but this is just such an interesting case that you just never see before, because you know Wall Street Bets is just racing to screw over that big investor, because it has such a high short interest. There might be another short squeeze in this play. So tell me what you guys think. And that Charmarth guy, that billionaire investor guy, just said he's buying calls on this too. So that's another headwind, I mean tailwind, in this company. Man, there's a lot going on with GameStop. I don't know if I should just play it. I should just sit this one out, because deep down, in my roots, I'm a value investor, so that's how I stick to my principles. But remember, like, if we do this, or if I do this gamble, this might cause a chain reaction. I might start doing this with other companies I might see, because now I'm getting that mindset of like focusing on these speculative plays. So it might turn into something bad in the future if I actually get into this. So what do you guys think? What are you guys doing with GameStop? Like, what's your position? How are you playing it? How much money? What percent are you putting in? Just tell me what you think, guys. This is a crazy story. GameStop's been shooting like crazy, man. This is hilarious. Anyways, put your comments down in the comment section. Tell me what you're doing. Like this video, man, and get back to you. Peace.